I followed those before me up from the desert floor, in footprints worn into the sunburnt stone. And I dwelt upon the story. I chose to live no more. It would soon be just a pile of bleaching bones. As I stepped inside the shaman's cave, I was asked, are you ready to be brave? I am. Inside that tomb, with love in every heart and in between. And the earth became a mother, and the key became a womb, and we were born with eyes wide open to the dream. A red-tail hawk went gliding by.
Thank you.